Okay, I'm Ina, Bernice's bride's sister, and I just wanted to say that Bernice is so many things to so many different people. Of course, to me, she's my sister, my one and only sister. To my mom, she's her daughter, the one that excels, the one that does well, the one that makes us all very proud. She has always been studious. She always got straight A's. She always was the top of her class. She always did well. So there was never a moment that we weren't proud of Bernice. She's a daughter to my father as well, and I know he's very proud of her. He spoke about her and Pete earlier. Bernice is also an AKA, and I know one of her sisters is here at the table, so they might want to do their, what is it? So, of course, and you can see her cake is pink and green, so she definitely, Pete has been brought into the AKA family as well. But Bernice is just a very loving, wonderful person. And yes, I worked hard to try to make her wedding as wonderful as possible because Pete and Bernice deserve it. You would never find two loving people who are always smiling no matter what. I mean, chaos, complete and total chaos can be going around them, and they'll just smile and say, it'll be okay, everything will work out, don't worry, calm down. Bernice is wonderful. She, no matter what, Bernice is there for anyone. So I just want to say thank you, Bernice, for everything you've done for me. And of course, I couldn't get through the speech without crying, but if you knew what she's done for me and many people in her life, then you would all, you would understand. So Bernice, Peter, I hope you have a long and happy life together, and thank you for just letting me help you and be a part of your wedding. So, congratulations.
Thank you so much, Bernice. We have been planning for this occasion for the past 1 year, and we are happy that it become a success. Before I go further, I would like to say thanks to a few people that have been very supportive, financially, morally, a mother, Mistress Angelina Wadsworth. Please, I know you're having a dinner, but please stay and let the people see you. This is Brandy's mother. Thank you. To her uncle, I call him Pat, because he always got some advices every time I see him. And he loved Brandy's a lot. Patrick, I appreciate everything and all your support. Thank you very much. Also to her father, Charles Wadsworth. He a good friend of mine. We got close in a short period of time. Mr. Wadsworth always welcoming in his home, with his whole heart. Love me. I love him as well. Thank you, Mr. Wadsworth. Can you please stand so they can have a little picture? Thank you. I also want to thank the Nussibay family. If they're here, they have been very, very supportive as well. Thanks go to Auntie Rose, who of course, she is my good friend. We crash, we fall, we laugh, we drink, and she also got me on point. Whenever I'm trying to slip off, she said, no, Pete, put it this way. Auntie Rose, please stand. That's Auntie Rose. Look, you stop drinking? Thank you. Well, Auntie Rose is Bernice's aunt, and she loved Bernice to her whole heart. So she was one of the persons that made this occasion a success. Thanks. I also want to thank the Woolak family for coming I have a few people that have traveled from Monrovia. I want to acknowledge or say a word or two to them. The person there of Finance, Nikki Jar, if you're here. Are you here, Nikki? Thank you, Nikki. She traveled from all the way to Monrovia to come make this occasion a success. Sis Dear, Aunt Dear, are you here? Aunt Dear also came from Monrovia. She's an editor of the Defense Ministry. Thank you very much. Well, oh man, I can't believe this. This has come to a point where I got my wife, Bernice Woolah. You know, you want to listen to the story? They tell the real story. I got the real story. You know, the first day I seen Bernice, it was at La Bamba. I know he's here. La Mini. He was having a graduation party for his daughter. And when I went over there, I went by myself. And I saw this beautiful, beautiful, gorgeous, very respectful woman walking through the door. And then I like, wow, who is this girl? But you know how women are when they just see you, you know, try to play hard to get. They won't give you the number at the right time, but they know they will give it out. So I tried to talk to Bernice, and she was like, I don't know you, I can't give you my number. I was like, well, that's fine, you know. Well, if I have left anybody, I'm so sorry. Fatu. Oh, Fatu, Fatu. My wife, please. Oh, my God. Please, ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't stand up since you've been here, please stand up and let's toast to Bernice Ajibon Woolah, please. Please stand up. Well, Bernice, on behalf of my family and my friends, I would like to toast to you. I love you, I cherish you, and I will always be there for you. Thanks, baby.
Peter and Bernice, I want to say congratulations on your marriage. I hope that God will bless both of you and y'all should endure for a long time. God bless.
I'm going to keep it short and sweet. Congratulations to my cousin Peter and my beautiful cousin.
Hey Bernice, this is your favorite cousin. I love you very much. Congratulations to you and Pete. I wish you well and I wish you guys the very, very best for the rest of your life.
I'm Peter's brother, Thomas Woolah. Chefane, that's his native name, Chefane. Well, I wish you and Bernice a success in your marriage. And I wish you many, many more years to come. And may the Almighty God bless you all.
Congratulations to Bernice and Peter. Last long in love, and God bless your relationship for a long time. And I hope you have plenty of children. God bless you.
Beautiful. The nicest person you ever found. And my friend, I love her to death. And I wish her all the best. And I hope God watch over there every step of the way.
Bernice is my cousin. We were at Grace and Sister together. She's my bosom buddy. She's a really good person that you can count on no matter what.
On behalf of my wife, I want to wish the bride of Patty long life and a very successful, successful marriage.
Pete and Bernice, I left all the way Liberia to come. And I pray that you people live together for the rest of your lives.
Bernice and Pete, I want to wish you all the best. Bernice, we love you. You are one of the jewels in the crown of this family. And we wish you all the happiness and a very wonderful and successful marriage. Thank you.
Thank you. be with middle-aged single lady.
Bernice and Peach, I wish you all the best. I wish you Jehovah's blessing as you put him first in your marriage. There are three cords to a marriage. Your cord, your husband's cord, and God's cord. Once you keep it in your marriage, you will definitely succeed. Respect your husband, and Peach, love your wife. And may you have happiness and much blessings. This is your cousin, Winifred.
Wow, what can I say? This is a beautiful marriage, beautiful, beautiful wedding. I wish you and Pete a very successful marriage and many, many kids. And may God richly bless you. I love you. Thank you.